Nerd fans, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will be posting the detailed instructions on Wednesday, both for this doubling of the King Solomon's knot, as well as the knot we did that I posted last Wednesday or this past Wednesday on the basic Solomon's knot. And so there'll be a series in this video on how to keep expanding the King Solomon's knot, and then we'll go into some other knots and spirals as well. So definitely make sure that you hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss any of the videos. I will be making playlists as well, so you'll be able to find the videos easier. So whether you want to do specifically the freehand version or the grid version, there'll be in two separate playlists, and they'll also be in a playlist together. Let me know in the comments which version you like, if you like them both, if you prefer freehand or if you prefer grid. It's kind of a, I do both, so I find them both helpful, but I do kind of lean towards freehand, but definitely would love to hear your opinions. But again, so Anne from Anne M. Lorenz Art, and happy adventuring art, and I will see you on Wednesday. Bye, everyone.